mercy. May we all have it. Today, the sun has mercy. It wipes the panes of glass, glitters away every smudge, all the cocks, discolorations, all old rain. It lays graceful long hollows in the walk, stretches tree shadows, making them huge and stately over the ground. I can walk through the crochet of the branches' finely knotted shadows, have them move over me, cast me in their nets, as the sun thickens the grass, deepens the green, and tells me there is no sorrow that light will not try to wipe away.